हेलो,
या हाय शिखा।
यस हाय, हाउ आर यू?
यस आई एम डूइंग वेल। व्हाट अबाउट यू? हाउ आर यू डूइंग? ओके,
यस, आई एम आल्सो फैंटास्टिक, थैंक यू फॉर आस्किंग।
नाइस टू लिसन दिस।
नाइस टू सी यू हियर।
यस या इट्स माय प्लेजर टू सी यू हेयर एंड आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू यू बिकॉज यू इनवाइटेड मी ऑन योर यूट्यूब चैनल। सो इट्स रियली गुड फॉर मी।
Okay, so yeah, tell me something about your daily routine, what you are doing nowadays.
Yeah, nowadays I'm nothing doing special, just I am doing my simple work because I am a student and as well as I teach to some students. So nowadays I am only teaching to my students. And if I talk about my self-study, so nowadays I'm not doing more self-study because I haven't taken admission in BA. Okay. And yeah, nowadays I am totally free. But sometimes I study at home. I study about English grammar and English speaking, and I write sometimes about any topic. Yeah. And maximum time I always busy on my YouTube channel because in a day I teach to my students 2 times, in the morning time and in the morning time 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. Okay. And in the evening time I teach 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. And after that, yeah, whole day maximum time I always busy with my YouTube channel on my social media. Yes.
Okay, doing great.
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, I know that you belong to a former family, so we also always just very proud to all of you because you contribute a lot of your hard work, and that's why we are surviving, we are alive, because agriculture is the most, because India is dependent on agriculture. That's it.
Yes.
So this is the most important for our country. So like you are saying once to me that you are doing like farming work. So could you tell me about something in your farming work?
Okay.
Yes. Because
Yeah,
many
I
people
got.
have no idea about that, how much hard work the farmer and their family are doing. They didn't, I think they had no idea. So you just tell something.
Yes, I will tell something. Yeah, whatever I know. So if I talk about, yeah, if I talk about farmers and about their work, about their farm, about their agriculture, yeah, so they cultivate many types of crops and we need to do a lot of hard work. And that is, really hard work, tough hard work, because even you have winter season or even you have raining season, even you have like summer season, but we have to do work in our farm. Okay. Even you are doing that, yeah, even you are doing that work in the morning time, in the afternoon time, or in the evening time. But sometimes, whenever we have a lot of work in the farm, so yeah, that day around like around 10, 12, around 11 o'clock from morning, yeah, from morning to afternoon time, sometimes we work in the farm only because of a lot of, yeah, a lot of work. Yeah, so sometimes I also work with my father, like whenever my father has a lot of work in the farm and we need to cultivate, we need to clean our farm, and we have to put something, like put some seeds, yeah, in the farm for growing. Yeah, so that time, yeah, that time I work with my father, but not every day. It's not my work because I don't want to involve more and more in farming. It's really tough work. If you want to grow many types of many types of crops, so you need to clean that farm. After that, you have to dig. You can also you can also call to tractor, call tractor, and tractor will try to dig whatever you can understand. Yes. And after that we need water in our farm. We need also what can I say, like, yeah, material.
Irrigation.
Yes, I also like urea, like many material. I don't know, like about potash, zinc, yeah, many material. Yes, we need, yeah, we need, yes, yeah, for our plants and for our soil. And we need to put, and after that, after putting this type of things, this type of material, we need to do more hard work. So it's really tough work, and nowadays I have been working in my farm with my father for 20 days because I have many farm, okay? So I am a son of farmer, so we don't need to purchase food, we don't need to purchase rice and wheat and many types of food from market and also vegetables, okay? So my father, he does a lot of hard work in the farm. And so it's really tough work because you can also imagine, you can also think.
I ask this question and many people just realize that whatever we are doing and whatever we are getting, that's a very simple work, but it's not so simple as well as you are thinking. Whatever you are thinking. And because the most people, it's not, I'm not just hurting to anyone, but most of people, they are enjoying their life. They are, sitting in AC. They had no idea about farmers' life. So, I just really, from bottom of my heart, I respect them always. So whenever I get and meet to any these people, so I just want to some experience from their side. So therefore, I ask this question. And
It's really good. Yes, we can get something about farming. We can know something about farming. So it's really work. Yeah, we should try to know anything about any work related to anything. Yeah, because knowledge is always good. Because whenever you need to share your knowledge about farming, because sometimes if you are present with farmers and if you know something about farming, then you can also share your thought. So it's really good. Always try to learn something. Yeah, and always try to tell to anyone, share something. Yeah, it's really good. Yes.
I had some idea, but always I want to improve my, every experience and here and there where I just grab that opportunity and want to know from the next side of person, because we are human. So it's not possible that we are knowing about everything. I had no idea, so it's not bad to ask to anyone. Okay, and thanks for giving your consider me to give this your opinion about this. So thank you for this also.
Yes, you are most welcome.
Thank you. So ask me about COVID. So I know this is very relevant, and nowadays the situation is better, very better than earlier. But still, some people are careless about that. But I want to say that don't just careless, because it's not gone. Still, it has. So you have to do many precautions about that and follow all protocol of COVID. And so that one question that sticking in my mind. So I want to know from your side.
Okay. Yes. Ask.
Yeah. So should the COVID, vaccine which is going now, so is it optional or mandatory? What's your opinion about this?
Yes, in my views, according to my views, this should be optional, because if you have any types of disease, you can first of all, you can check your bodies, and after that, you can know about which type of disease do you have, and according to your disease, according to your body, you can get your optional vaccine. So it's really good for people, but nowadays everyone is getting same vaccine. There is no any optional vaccine. Everyone is taking same vaccine. But but one thing is that nowadays, when in the starting time, it was started to giving vaccine to everyone. So that time people were even disease person, illness people, if they have many types of disease, so they were also taking that vaccine. But nowadays, that type of. I think this would be optional, but you can tell me what's your opinion about this, whatever you want to speak.
Right, you are saying right. I also thinking about that, because it's okay if it will be mandatory for youth, because youth have some, you know, immune system, they can manage. And but I think for old person, so they had some issues related to health. So regarding vaccine, I just want to say it should be I think optional for old person, and should be mandatory for youth, because youth are young, so they have immune system.
Yes, sir.
That's so that's why I also asked this question to you.
It's really nice. Have you taken your vaccination? No, still I didn't take vaccine, but I will take very soon.
Why not? It's crucial for you, because I also had taken my first dose of vaccine, so I just recommend you, because
Yeah, you are vaccinated. Yes.
Sometimes people just follow some rumors, which is also spread in our society. So just stay away from this. I think because if you had any issues, so just take some break, and after some time, then you will be better feel, and you will be good. So that time you just take, and if anyone wants and they have some health issue regarding some serious issue, so that time I think they should consult with the doctor, and after that they will be able.
Okay, yes. Yeah, they can consult from doctor, and after that they can take vaccine. So it will be really good for their body health.
Yes. And yes. Because we can't follow anything, and these rumors, is it okay or not, right? So don't follow it blindly. And we had, I think, no any other option rather than this vaccine. This is the one option which nowadays save our life.
Yeah. It is also necessary to take vaccine. If you are not taking vaccine, then we don't know what will happen in our future, and what will government decide about those people who have not vaccinated. Yes. So I think it will be really tough. And I think in our future, it will also happen like so. If you have not vaccinated, then even you will have to take vaccine, and as well as you will have to pay money. So it will be really tough. So why should we not take advantage of
Never lose it. Okay.
Yes. Yeah. So we should take vaccine. We should not try to ignore it. Yeah, it's really good for our health.
Definitely.
So what do you think about corona third stage? Like, it will be like dangerous than before, or it will be like normal?
It will be dangerous, because we are earlier, after one phase, we were not so, you know, ready for that. But the next stage was so, you know, and we faced, and we also saw many just unfortunate things. So really, I can't imagine. So just I also recommend, and always for vaccination, because we had no any other option. And you know, whenever I think about the second stage, so that was really worse, and I never thought about that. So I can't say that what is the third stage. So we keep all precautions, and then we will be fine.
Yes. Yeah, I also think, you know, yeah, that will be not like too much top and like dangerous disease, because everything will be fine and everything will be normal. You know, corona is nothing, just, you know, because people are thinking like this is big disease. Okay, just we have to fight against corona, COVID-19. Okay, just we have to take something, and just we have to, like, you know, precaution about our health, and after that everything will be fine. Okay, but if you lose from COVID-19, and if you think that this is top disease and we cannot face COVID-19, then it will be tough for you. So always always try to take something for your body, and always try to take a healthy food, so everything will be fine. So what do you think?
Yeah, I also think, and everyone have, you know, different perception, and everyone experience many things from these two stages. So what will be the third stage? We just, you know, can't imagine. I think I can't imagine, because I really, you know, trouble many things, and I saw and I have heard many unfortunate things in this second stage. So I'm not who saying that it's a common, don't take any precaution. And no, 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 I'm not going to do that. Just take precaution and then you will be fine. That's my perception.
Yes, I'm also saying that, yeah. I'm also saying that we need to take precaution. Yeah, but we don't need to lose our heart. Yeah, we have to be, yeah, we have to stand against COVID-19. Yeah, supported, I know, supported, you are a great people, yes. And you have power to fight with anyone. But you already lose your heart. Yeah, you already lose your heart. You already think like, I'm not able to fight with him. He can defeat me. So, already you can defeated by that person. So never think like this. Yeah, you know, like, suppose that you are my enemy and you have two, you have more weapons, like more guns. So I have also, so just need to fight. Don't go back. Okay, just we have to go ahead. So everything will be fine. Yes. Don't give up. Yeah, because Corona is nothing. Just we have to take care about our precaution and just we have to focus on good food, yeah, healthy food. Just we have to take healthy food. You know, everything depends upon food. If you are taking healthy food, then nothing will be happen against you. Okay. Yes. Because our body depends upon food. If you are taking healthy food, good food, so everything will be fine.
Okay, why not? And
yeah.
It's a God grace we are saying and be happen. Okay,
yes,
that's all, you know, all nice information from your side. I also have heard, so, and I also got some points.
Okay. yes,
that's the reason, you know, all today our conversation was really nice. That was I can say magnificent.
Yes, today I enjoyed a lot with you and it was really nice conversation.
Okay, so see you later. So till then, bye. Have a nice day.
Bye. Goodbye. Have a nice day.